Well, in Garden City, Hertfordshire, July 5, 2013. In order to see what was going on here, it was essential to use frame-by-frame analysis. This was necessary because the activities happened at such extreme speeds that they were rendered imperceptible in real time. To make this analysis possible, I have employed my usual video frame to JPEG conversion technique. To make things as clear as possible, I have also cropped the frames into 9 equal parts. In this instance, I have selected a short sequence of frames from the 6th part. Not only was the activity so rapid that it needed frame-by-frame analysis, but it was also ghostly and somewhat amorphous. Furthermore, something bizarre occurs between frames 698 and 699. The object captured in frame 698 appears to split into 2 parts in frame 699. Looking more closely, the ghostly object seen in frame 698 appears to stand still such that it appears to be in the same place in frame 699. However, the object in frame 698 appears to have lost mass in frame 699. Here is that sequence again, but this time with the addition of pan, zoom, freeze frame, and contrast enhancement.